we missed our kids so much and our families. We just want to be able to connect with them in person. So we had a Jenny Lind parade around North Minneapolis.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes.
Members. As a matter of fact, many of them were wiping away tears as they sent love to their kids along the way. It was good to see the smiling faces. We had several parents and students at the quarters waiting for us. The staff is super excited. So we're thinking of doing another one end of the year parade.